dirty fucking bitches!
Dave, come on!
Nero!
Come on! Nico, what are you doing?
Dave is not coming.
Ignore him! Come on, we gotta get this thing ready before we talk. Let's go. Here, pass me that. You ever been?
No.
Crazy place, Nico.
What you going to do?
I might come back on board, or I might try to make a go of it. Like they say, it is the land of opportunity. I always wanted to make it big, own a nice place, get a dog, a house. Live the dream.
Like my cousin.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, he's got the love. House, women, cars, parties. He writes me these wild emails. And after I got into trouble, I thought maybe, then I got this gig and I spent the next 7 months with you fine people and I forget. After the war finished, I couldn't get a job. Nobody could. So I did some dumb things, got involved with some idiots.
Ah, we all do dumb things. That's what makes us human.
Could be.
What?
Good to see you, man. What? You forget our language?
Capusi? Maybe a little. I've been here 10 years. You can speak English. Remember, we went up the English girls with the baby.
A little. I'm not sure.
You'll be fine. Better than my Serbian. Ah! So good to see you, cousin. I can't believe you made it. Shit. Quite the night last night. Two women. The land of opportunity. Ah, I've made it.
Oh.
Shit, man, I'm still a touch drunk.
A touch?
My cousin is here!
Buddy, just take over the world someplace else,
yeah,
all right?
Buddy.
You're in the goddamn
way. Screw you! Screw you all! My cousin is here! Nico Bellic! He's the fucking man, bitches!
Roman, come on, let's go. To the mansion, huh?
Yes, the mansion! Maybe you should.
Maybe I should.
Okay.
Okay. Hey, is this a cab? Where's the sports car?
Hey, it's in the shop. Come on! Let's do a place on Mohawk. He's just up the road.
All right, hi guys, Jeytav here. Today I'm going to start my first let's play of GTA 4. I'm doing it because I know that GTA 5 will come out on PC early next year. So I thought I would do a let's play of GTA 4. On a PC, preparing for GTA 5 on PC. I have already played GTA 5 on the PS3 back when it came out, but I thought that But
it's been too long. You should have come out earlier. Think of all
it's just not the same experience on playing on a console than than playing on a PC. So I'm looking forward to that.
We are passing the cab office, Nico. This is the business that will take us to the top of the pile.
I need to make some adjustments to my volume, so I'll be back. Alright. Back again. Should be better now.
Immigrants here do not make it very far from the boats they come in on.
No, everyone seems happy where they are. It reminds them of the Black Sea or something. People leave home to hang around the people they ran away from. Well, Ochuto, it's just temporary for us, though. Our sights are set for the top mansions in Burcham.
This is the mansion?
Just a temporary place. The mansion is coming, cousin. That's the dream. Follow me.
So, besides this... this let's play, I also got some other games I want to do a let's play of. And besides that, I also got some in-game footage from 7 Days to Die, where I played on Taff and XR's live stream server together with Kick to the Head, Hitman, Trillion, and Miss Trillion, and some other of the users. Who follows Taff on the stream? I know Hitman is going to release some videos of the stream, and Taff. You can watch the stream on Taff's channel, Twitch channel, and I thought that it would be maybe fun to record my point of view and upload it to YouTube for you guys. So.
About is Mr. Big, Mr. Roman, yeah. Living the American dream.
Besides this game, I am thinking about recording women, some The Forest, the beach, and some L.A. Noir, and Mafia 2. That's the games I got in mind too. That's a game that I want to record and do a let's play of right now. As it looks right now, the let's play of the forest, I'm not quite sure how I'm going to do it because, it's still an early alpha and there's a pretty good chance that each time they release a new patch, I'll have to start over.
Why you live home after all this time?
I'll just have to cross my fingers and hope that they fix that. In the latest patch, patch 0.10, they said that they should have fixed the problem with the save games, so that in the future you don't have to start a new game after each patch. However, there will become some new patches that will require you to start a new save game because maybe they changed something major that requires save game. Sorry about that. So yeah, that's what I'm thinking I'm going to do.
Maybe that is no excuse.
So.
Are you sleeping, you fat fuck? No, come on!
What's the time? Shit, I've got to get the cab back. It's on the shift.
Stop!
Oh, Jesus, tastes like a rat shot in it. Nico, jeez. I've got to run. Come meet me at the cab office. It's easy. Out the door, turn left, then the first left at the diner, go down one block and turn right on Iroquois. Then walk all the way down and we're right there on the left on the corner of Cisco Street. It's really flash. We got lots of TDs and some incredible molders. Nico, give me a hug. Good to have you here, cousin. I've got something for you.
Oh, damn. Yes, Vlad.
Sorry, but forgive me, okay? No, no, please don't cut my cock off. Okay, but yes, okay.
First way, that is, that son of a
typical Liberty City asshole.
I never liked him. I haven't played this game for quite some time, so yeah, let's run away now. So I need to get up to speed on how it works. There we go, maybe.
You stay down there.
Let's take a cab.
Sir, I need your car.
Go, 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 go.
For Intelligent Agenda. First up, he's the star of the film Flower Man and appears in the sitcom Family Interrupted, which is set in a women's clinic. You love him, I love him, the women love him. He's slept with most of you, I imagine. It's Brandon Roberts.
And I also need to remember how to drive in this game. As I said, I played GTA 5. Less than I played that was a few months ago, but still, you can still easily feel the difference in the handling of the vehicles. I've also played War Thunder Ground Forces, not I think 2 weeks ago. And the handling in that game is extremely different than this. The tanks feels like they are on ice sometimes. So let me just kill that radio because it is annoying. No, I was pretty sure I could turn off the radio. Nope, apparently can't. I know that there was some kind of game where you could turn the radio music off for good. So, but I guess not this one. Let's just kill the music then. There we go. So yeah, the walk from the tank seems a lot more slippery, like they're on ice. So, and then when you get into this game, where the handling of the cars are a bit more realistic, it it can trick your mind.
Screw you! Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans. I see little Mallorys. I see stars. I see angels. In my homeland, we have a saying.
Yeah, we got one too. You're a fag.
Shit.
Jesus, Roman, you fucking idiota. How can I take you seriously?
Very difficult, I think. Hello, Roman. Hello,
Mallory, this is my cousin I tell you about, Nico.
Hi.
Nico, this is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See? Not everything I tell you is bullshit.
I bet most of it was. I hope you're less full of shit than your cousin over here.
Thank you.
This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
I thought you were going to marry me, baby.
Hey, Vlad. Great. You're fucking crazy, man!
You should lose a few pounds. Otherwise, this beautiful lady is going to lose.
I know. I'm a fat prick. What can I do?
Pay your debts?
I will do, man. We spoke of this.
No, we didn't speak. You spoke. Then you say your phone out of batteries. You treat me like a bitch!
Never! I treat you like an idiot, not a bitch, huh?
I guess it's true. The beautiful Roma. Woman do like the guys with a funny sense of humor. Mm-hmm. I'm laughing.
I'll get you the money.
I know. And Roman, tell this fucking yokel here, if he doesn't stop staring at me, I'll have his head chopped off and put a film of it on the internet!
Ouch.
Ah. Oh, good. Great.
Yeah, fantastic. Look, say what you like, but at least that guy knows how to speak to a lady.
Yes, he's all charm. Come on, Nico, let's go. Darling, I'll see you later. I've got to take my cousin around some more. Get him settled. Nico, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
Doing some home improvements, Roman.
Now, you're going to build this I will be focusing mainly on the on the main story.
America, you need money to do
although I will also fuck around a bit and just have some fun.
Women.
But mainly I'll focus on the main
you
story.
Play,
right? I kick all the asses that
now,
me.
I know I might not speak, or I have spoken a lot. I have spoken.
No,
oh my god,
I'm
what's happening?
Losing
words.
I always win. Get it?
Chistach naravno. I seriously hope you.
I have spoken quite a lot so far, but
the only problem is I'm playing with some money I meant to give to these Albanian
scumbags. As I said at the beginning of this episode, this is my first Let's Play, so I have to get into the whole commentating thing and learn how to speak about stuff and so on. But I'm pretty sure that it will come to me. As time goes, hopefully pretty quick, but maybe not the first few episodes, but I'll try to talk about stuff when I think about stuff to talk about. So,
yeah. Know what you're like, Nico Bellic.
You and your debts, Roman.
Now, there's a lot of, usually there's a lot of driving in this game. Hence the name Grand Theft Auto. However, I might just cut out some scenes, or maybe just take a cab every now and then, if I have to. What's the map? Like, if I have to drive from, I don't know, down here and up to there, I might just take a cab up there, simply to make it less boring for you guys. I'll take a cab, or maybe I'll just drive and then cut out all the boring stuff. If something fun happens during the trip, I'll keep it in the video and cut all the other stuff out.
It's so quiet out here, Roman. You winning? Molinte red sida.
Don't worry, I'm getting so many bullets, it's like I'm an AK. Miss McCool.
It should come. No, up them. They should be here any minute now. Yes, there they are. Let's start calling
here
Roman.
Here are the loan sharks, of course.
That's his cap! The fat woman must be...
Cousin, two guys are going in the store. I think they are the loan sharks you speak of.
Shit, I'm down!
You better get out of there.
All right, I'm coming!
Shit, Nico, it's them. They must have been told I was here.
Roman Bellic, we will find you soon!
I really don't
remember,
like Roman. I know
sharks,
he has good intentions, but... he can get so annoying sometimes. If it's gambling and loaning and all the old bullshit he does.
Yeah. Alright, cousin, I'll lose them. Sadanie tako teško.
Just like the old days, eh?
In the old days, we were dodging bombs, not loan sharks.
Just drive! Leave the funny comments to me! Do you think they saw me?
Of course they saw you. I mean, you're a distinctive man, Roman.
That is why the ladies love me. Fuck those Shylocks, they'll get their money. They just have to wait!
We should stand up to them. Gidete e pons.
Nico, you're new. You don't understand the way things work.
Oh, yeah?
We are at the bottom of the ladder, man. These thugs push us around, but they are not to be feared. It is the Russian mobsters, Vlad's bosses, that run everything. Be careful of them.
You tell me to behave, Mr. Janitor? If you understand it all, where is the money?
I lost it this time, but when I go back, the last thing they will expect is for me to take everything. Then I really will clean up.
Poverevachu, God vidim, Roman.
Yeah, I have thought about installing some mods, but for now I think I'll hold back because there is a lot of mods to choose from, and well, I just think I want to enjoy the vanilla game again because I did like it a lot back when I played it the first time. So I think I'll keep it more or less mod free.
Maybe one day you get the premium quality.
Doing this playthrough anyways. I might do another really one someday.
I
but
can only wish.
We'll have to see. Cousin. Let's see. I am nearing my my video limit, so I guess we'll just go out and have some fun. Oh, I see. Where is it? Map. Let's see. It's somewhere around here. Where is it? Got the highway here. Let me drive up here and. No, not that one. Not that one either, I think. Man, where is it? I set a waypoint there, see. I'll try and find the swing set. Just for fun. Whoa! And we need another car. So let's take this one.
Don't worry, I'm taking your car.
Don't touch me, you bastard!
Quick! Fuck. I should be pretty close now. Hopefully. There we go! I knew it!
Fuck, man!
Well, one mod I might install is oh, this mod is called it. It's better handling for the cars. See, oh, is it the middle one? I can't really remember. Well, it was one. Whoops. That wasn't part of a plan. What the fuck? Too high. Ah, damn it, now I have to walk all the way around it. And that wasn't part of the plan either. So let's just see, there should be a way to get up right around here. Or, yeah. Nope.
Don't try to be a tough guy. You're gonna still look.
Oops. Oh. I believe I can do this one as well. No? Oh, there we go.
I'm sorry, it's an ugly city.
This shit is now over.
Aw, go wake up.
Cover my ass.
Damn you fools, stay out of the way.
You know the drill. Get out, hands on roof.
Ooh, gone. And yes, I will not play with cheats either. Yes, they one good dance. Well, that's better than anything. That's better than nothing, rather. So, the time is pretty much up now, so let me just get rid of the these cups. I might die. Second, so... Ooh! Nah. You know what would have been awesome? If you could enter a police car. Oh well. If you could, it would be awesome if you could have entered a police car and then used the computer to delete yourself, so you no longer would be wanted by the police. Ah, dead. So, time's up. I hope you enjoyed. I know that there wasn't really much gameplay in this episode, but I will record some more and release them after this one. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this first video of my first let's play of my first yeah game. So yes, leave a like if you enjoyed it and want to see more. It also shows me that you support me, and yeah, I'll see you later. Have a good one. Bye.